At Onyx, we've developed a new Colorways tool as part of our Onyx 11 Textile Edition software. This new Colorways tool helps you quickly build and apply multiple color combinations to pattern files, allowing you to expand into new applications such as custom apparel, home decoration, and wallpaper. Hi, I'm Garrett Burt, technical support at Onyx Graphics. Let me show you how to use the new Colorways tool. Let's get started. Colorways supports indexed TIFF, separated TIFF, and multi-channel PSD file types. In this example, we will be using sample index TIFF file, the file called Onyx Block TIFF. This is found in the sample Colorways folder. Okay. Colorways is found under the new Patterns tab. The very bottom, we're going to enable the checkbox Enable Colorways. Then we'll click on Colorways Setup. In the Colorways interface, the image is no longer in color, but varying amounts of K. This is because there is no Colorways associated with the file at this time. The number of layers depends on the file. In this index TIFF file, there are 5 indexed colors. So let us start with the colors for each layer. We'll do Colorways of warm colors. To edit the layer, simply double-click it. Okay, so the default values are showing in percentages of CMYK. This can be changed to lab or spot. This exercise will stay in percentages. For layer 1, we'll set the CMYK values to 0, 50, 105. Next, double-click the second layer and set the color to 0, 15, 110. Layer 3 will be 0, 30, 100, and 0. Layer 4 will set it to 0, 0, 35, and 0. And finally, layer 5 will set it to 0, 70, 109. After we have set the Colorways layers, we'll apply it to our job, and we'll tell it yes to save the file. This way we can apply it to another job later on in Job Editor, or we can also automate it through a quick set. So we'll give it a name, onyxwarmcolors.ocw. All we have to do next is to submit and print the job. And that's how you use the new Colorways tool. For more information, visit us at onyxgfx.com.